Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Stanley Cup winner with the New York Rangers in 1994, I'm Mike Emmerich. What a party atmosphere we have seen all day. There are people wearing inflatable Stanley Cups on tops of their heads who are also carrying brooms. There's a chance for a sweep here, but if you're the team that's the visitor and maybe being swept, how do you think about this?
Well, you can't worry about the fans. You can't worry about the sausage vendors behind us. You got to worry about the team on the ice. Win the first period and go from there.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. This man's the choice for the crease tonight. He's earned the confidence of his coaches night in and night out, and thus he gets this start for the home team. Tutu's the other union rep among the goaltenders trade for the Predators. Goals against average is one of those numbers that's attached thoroughly to goaltenders, and this one ranks him just fine. The teams are ready, and so are we. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This Stanley Cup final game has just started. Shoots, got his stick on it, guarded the goal again. Everything stops except the opinion of this man, Ray Ferraro.
When you're a kid, you dream of winning the Stanley Cup, and you dream of the crowd cheering you. The home team has a chance to do both tonight.
Thanks very much, Ray. Solid, clean win. Pass attempt to Stone. Gets in. What'll he do? Blocked. Hatchet's one. Picks it up back there. Looking to headman up the wing. And he dumps it in. CeCe's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Halifax moves with it up the wing. Big drive! Missed!
That's as hard as a shot I've seen in a long time. That just missed the net.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Slot shot. What a save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Solid pad save. Pitching this one to Forsberg. The Predators lug that along up the wing. Enormous collision.
I'd like to see a little more of that from him.
Shoots one. The shot is off. Flexed that leg right out there and blocked it. Nashville's carrying on up the wing. Trying to go to Stone. Snapping a pass to Holland. Got it at the point. Ooh, stick save. Able to get that one in close quarters from his goaltender. Almost taken away. Fires. That's turned aside. The Predators through the neutral zone gliding along. It was defense. Now it's offense. Let's see. Gains the zone. Shoots one. The hit wins out. Got it in his own end. Shot down the ice, and it's an icing.
Tutu's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
The Senators with a face-off win. Puck is thrown to Clermont. Nicely into the zone. Shot! Score!
In order to have puck support like that, you gotta move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
Tutu's done all he can here. The net is empty. He makes a heroic dive to get back to the play, but it slid into the net.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Fires a shot. Nashville's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
The Senators have forced.
He hit the goalpost. propelled to Ellis. Moving it to Wilson. It's dumped in. Halifax has got it in the defensive zone.
Taken away.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Hey,
lightning-like glove save.
Good place to shoot from. Nashville's lugged it back into their own end. Dumped in. And the loose puck gathered in by Weidman. Good place to shoot from, and he does. The Senators lug the puck in center ice. Taken over again. And now it's directed to Yarncroft. The Senators lug the puck in their own end. Into the end of attack. Let's it go. Got it all.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Now you can support the team in style. Visit our team store for all the latest styles.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
The Predators with a clean win on the draw. Nashville's up the wing settling things. Back in his defensive end to get it. Into the attacking end. Shoots. Just missed the net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
The Predators in their own end controlling play now. Slid to Gronlin. Great job on a cut pass. Pitching it to Clermont. He's got it. Looking to Gronlin. The Predators through the neutral zone continue with possession. Onside. A shot. Save. And he'll hold on.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Good job on the draw. Halifax has it in the defensive zone. Gains the blue line. Lets it go. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Puck controlled now by the defense. Looking for options. Puck picked off. And he steps across the line. Shoots. Terrific pad save. Grabbed.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Great shot, lightning reflexes with the glove hand.
Quick shot. The first frame is done. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. The Senators have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them as the teams are in the locker rooms and we're about to sell something. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edzo?
The Predators are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Middle period has just begun. Good quick poke check there. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Nashville's got a defensive zone win. Turned a shot on net. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Halifax has got it. He scores!
CeCe's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Tutu's anticipating the shot. He's in the right position, but because he's down, it beats him up over the glove.
The Senators have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. And the faceoff's won. And they are in. Puts one on. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Save!
Tutu's been brilliant tonight, but at the other end of the ice, they've had absolutely no finish, and they're not helping their goaltender at all.
Directing that one to Forsberg. Possession gained by Erik Karlsson. Pushing it on in their own end. Moving well with it between the blue lines. And that's an offside. And they've won the faceoff. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Has it back deep. Oh, what a play! Passing one off now to Hoffman. Pass attempt to Ekholm. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Predators up the wing are moving the puck. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Big drive! Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
Nashville's defense hasn't been perfect. They've given up some quality chances, but when you got a goalie behind you with a glove like that, he can bail you out at the perfect time.
Just over 6 minutes have gone by. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. He scores! 3 in a row!
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered. But there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Halifax has hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. Halifax has got another face-off win. Let's it go. Turned aside. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. The Predators through the neutral zone have possession. One timer, score! Another step in the road back, they're down by 2.
Edzo, we loved scoring up there, didn't we? Right up underneath the bar, you beat the goalie over the glove hand. He's not so confident anymore.
Nashville's clawed back to within 2 goals. Lots of time still remaining. Perhaps this will be momentum they can build before the second intermission. Neutralized faceoff win. Moved along and in. Goes back deep for it. Halifax has control of the puck in the defensive zone. Fires! Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Oh, his shot had the goaltender beat, Doc. He rifled it just wide of the net.
Pitching this one to Wilson. Poke checked away by Weidman. Good pass up that wing. Takes a shot. No!
Oh, man, he looks skyward after.
Great save at the edge of the crease.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Halifax has got another win. Outstanding save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
A little over the 10-minute mark of the second. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Halifax gets it off the draw. A backhand shot. Laid on the Yarncroft. Puck loose, now picked up. The Senators are moving the puck in their own end. Gains the zone. Lets the shot fly. Right into the slot. Gets play stopped. Nice face-off work. Trying to go to Josi. Chip to Forsberg. Shot. Score! They're back to within one.
Josi's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
The Predators are only one goal behind, so they've gotten themselves back into this game. Perhaps they can tie it before the end of the second. Halifax has got that one. Now what? On to CeCe. Off a body. Loose puck brought in by Josi. Up the wing, making some headway. Propelled to Stone. Let's it go. Didn't get through. Up the wing, skating with it now. Shoots it on. Got the pad on it. Snapping a pass to Turris. Nice poke check by Johansson. He gains the zone. Pointed to Josi. Fires! Got in the way of that one, too. He completed that pass, but it wasn't perfect. Possession established on the pickup by Ellis. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. Puck is thrown to Johansson. With a shot, save! Carried toward the neutral zone. And at an angle to Hoffman. Terrific save. And a whistle.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Halifax has got that faceoff win. Score! What a quick answer that was.
Weidman scores on that slap shot. It looked like it was shot out of a cannon.
Tutu's unable to get the glove on this. The shot overpowers him on the glove side.
The Senators now have a two-goal lead, and we're late in the second period. Do they try to protect this, at least to get to the horn? They've got the draw. A shot. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Nicely into the zone. Has it picked up. Moving it to Clermont. Nice poke check by Ellis. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. They battle on up the wing. Mashed in. The Senators carrying on in their own end. Slid to Clermont. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. They've won the faceoff. It's an onside play. Shoots one. Blocked. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
Weidman's goal came late in that period, and it may be a backbreaker. Time will tell as we head to break. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Nashville's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
Oh, big rebound here. The Senators have it in center ice. Polk checked away. He scores! That's two unanswered goals.
Stone's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Tutu's not able to cover up for the open net here. The shooter's got enough room, Edzo, to dive into the net himself.
The Senators from the neutral zone start to work. The Predators wheel one ahead up the wing. Shoots one, booted aside. Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. And now it's directed to Johansson. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing.
Man, he leaned into that one, guys. I can see the stick flex. He's really on top of this shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent save.
Defensive zone win. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Great poke check. Gets across, looks over his options. Gives it to the point. And a good job in the goal crease. Pitching it to Carlson. Thinking attack here. And the loose puck taken by Hoffman. He throws it there. Let's it go. Good save there. The Predators carrying it on in neutral ice. Slides it to the point, Behala. Snapped it off. Solid glove save. The Senators continue to probe up the wing. He's alone! Marvelous save! All those glorious moves, not enough. Shoots one. His cage is rattling.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on.
Looks ahead to start something. He's in on an onside play. Save!
You don't see this from these two teams a lot, pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Halifax has absolutely steamrolled their opponent physically tonight.
The H in hockey stands for hitting, Ray, and they have done a lot of it. Thanks for the report. Just a tad under 8 minutes skated here in the third. The Senators have built on their earlier two-goal lead. Their advantage is now three. Shoots one. Looking from the blue line. That shot came from nowhere. Oh, how can they miss that pass? The Predators control the play at center. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Brings a shot. Big point-blank save there.
With this...
Score! Three straight goals.
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. That's turned aside. Knocked right off the stick. They win it. Let's it go. Oh, deflected away. Score! He's got his second.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Tutu's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Nashville's in a hole. They've pulled their starter, hopefully looking to change momentum.
Halifax's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Halifax has prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Fires! Oh, what a stop!
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
Two immovable objects against another one, the boards.
Had a coach once tell me, hit or be hit tonight. I'd rather beat a hitter on this one.
Yarncroke's injury was apparent as soon as you saw this hit. Huge collision, bone-rattling check.
Over 9 minutes still left, third period. Halifax's game plan has worked perfectly. Boy, they couldn't have dreamed they'd get this many, though. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Shoots, that one blocked. The Senators have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Clean win on the draw.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty. 11 minutes 40.
Halifax with control through center ice. Tries to get it on net. The glove like lightning. Benny holds on.
All right, fans, time to get out your ticket. We're ready to draw our 50-50 grand prize winner.
Oh, the shooter wanted to go top cheddar here. He's got it labeled, but this is a great glove stop.
Solid, clean win. Laid on to Forsberg. Forcing attention in deep. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Need to get rid of it. Brings a shot. Behind the net. Fires. That shot hit a man. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. It's off his pad. Halifax back at full strength. He knifed it away. Slid just inside the line. Paddled aside. Save. Terrific shot in close.
That's one way to stop the momentum. Cover the puck and get a whistle.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny. Yarncroke's headed back to the dressing room with the trainer for evaluation. It looks like it's some kind of arm injury.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
That
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
Nashville's got another faceoff win. To Forsberg.
And it's a good pickup.
Chip to Ekblad. Halifax is moving the puck up the wing. Keeps it going behind the goalie. From the outside, he scores!
No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
And so the goalie must think that he's going to make this stop. He's in perfect position. He's covered most of the net. If it hits the crossbar and goes in, sometimes you just have to tip your cap.
Halifax's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Nashville's got that neutral zone faceoff. Fires, and another strong save. Halifax wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Knocked it away with the stick. To Wilson. And in flight over the line. Terrific interception. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Fires. Terrific shot, but a save. Snaps it on goal. Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. And he got that one.
That's an unbelievable stop.
We are in the last minute. Broke it up well with the poke check. The Senators control the play in their own end. Two sticks together, they cancel. Carried from the defensive zone toward center, looking to Weidman. Halifax in possession, moving it up the wing. Wrist shot, marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Thrown in. Puck settled down by Wilson. Holds in the corner.
Wilson's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Gains the zone. Presented since 1893. In their imagination, it never looked as good as it will. The Stanley Cup about to be theirs. And the game is over. The series is over. These are the Stanley Cup champions. These guys started back in the fall. Their dream was to be at this very moment, and the dream is realized. A traditional congratulations of a handshake goes back five centuries in humanity, but for hockey, it's become one of the most prized moments. Congratulating those who have gone so far. The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.